I've been a jazz critic for about 35 years, and I heard Count Basie Orchestra with Dennis as the vocalist, and I remember it well. Didn't know what happened to him until he arrived in Phoenix, and then everybody knew that Dennis was here. Dennis always brings his A game to any event where he appears. And as I wrote in a feature article on him in the Arizona Republic back in the 90s, Dennis can purr like a tomcat or roar like a lion.